Early morning, Mardi Gras day, the crowd is milling around the foot of Canal Street. The Mississippi River looks like a puddle of pecan blue pudding, pistachio and indigo, and the sun, a neon rose lollipop, is being drawn up over the horizon into a fizzy bunch of grape-colored clouds. There's a boat, or is it a barge, coming into dock? It is a barge. And on it, a throne, and on the throne, a king. What king? Why, man, that's the king of the Zulus. And next to the king, a drum. Ah, Madame Zaj again. As the barge ties up to the wharf, it shares great excitement, acclaiming the king of the Zulus. King of the Zulus, meaning he is the most popular, the most prominent man in his community this past year since last Mardi Gras Day. He has been selected, but the selection is a big secret right up till the big moment when he steps ashore and is carried through the town in a long procession, a parade that takes its way through Basin Street, Rampart, Perdido, Bourbon, and all the rest of that side of New Orleans. Throughout the entire day, the king is speaking. Wine, women, and song are offered up to the king in a semi-sacrificial sort of way. But the king's attention has been to one woman, a Madame Zag.
Who's the main king this year?
Buddy Baldwin is his name, and blowing the horn is his game.